One person is without a home after a fire in West Savannah. It happened just before 4 on Teuton Avenue. When crews arrived, they found smoke and flames coming from the roof. The fire also caused heat damage to a nearby home. The cause of that fire is under investigation.